Hello, friendos. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Resident Evil 2, where we've been basically, where we just killed a fucking tyrant. Why is the parking garage still red? Why is this area still red? Like, I don't fucking know. Basically, if it's red, that means that you haven't gathered all the items from that room. Oh, that's because there's a blue herb here. Well, that explains it. Now that should be done. Alright, we're done here. I bet the other side is... it's all blue, so I don't need to go fucking back there. Yay! That means that I don't have to worry about those Zambos. If you're wondering why I call them Zambos, it's because I watch a lot of Game Grumps. And that's what they call them, so I've kind of adopted that myself. Whoa, hi. I'm just gonna run around you and not waste my ammo. Rawr! So many zombies on the outside trying to get in. There's no way. So we're just gonna go up to the Star's office, which I think is... oh, we definitely need to go to the records room. We're just item hunting today. Not really trying to... I'm just being thorough. In all honesty, I don't really want to... is this the records room? Yeah, this is the records room. I was being chased by Mr. X through here. I wonder what happens if I combine this with this. Really? It's just 9mm ammo. And that should be all here. And let's go to the operations room and see if we can't figure out what here has left. Wait, what? Oh, hi. Operations room. True here. And is this the room? Why does this go back to the records room? Oh, it must be two different ways to get back to the same area. All right. Let's find out what we missed. Oh, this guy had something on him. More handgun ammo. That's always nice. And now we're done here. Watchman's room. This area. You know what? I'm not going to worry about getting all the items. I do want to at least get that red herb and combine all three of those herbs. So we're heading to the Star's office. Rawr, rawr. You can't get me. Ha 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 ha. It's very childish, I know. Oh, grabby. Let me in, let me in. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. Wait, does he have any hair? No. No hair. Not I, said the Leon. Doop, 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 doop. Second floor. So the main hall on the second floor still has items in it. I wonder what items are on the second floor. We're gonna find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. No, I'm just kidding. We still got plenty of time. Plenty of time. Okay, so I'm close to the Star's office, but still trying to figure out what I missed here. Oh, handgun ammo right here. Shit, man. How much ammo do I got? 78. That ought to be enough to hopefully there's no liquors. I don't like liquors. Okay, so we came here for this. And to combine it with that. And then we gonna combine that with this. And we need a dat. Don't ask me why I'm talking in like a Cajun accent. Alright. That's it for here. Alright, let's go outside and fight hordes of zombies. Or ignore them. The world is my oyster at this point. You still out there, buddy? Yeah, you're still out there. Hi. Do I have any fucking film? I don't think I have any film, so that dark room is useless. Going. Why did I not just go through the fucking... Not that one. The West Office. I wish there was a kind of fast travel system, but, I mean, it is a Resident Evil game. You gotta go everywhere on foot. Just in case you miss some Zambos. My cat is in my other chair licking himself. Went the wrong way. Hi there, buddy. Heard all the commotion in here, huh? I don't blame you for wanting to come in. Didn't I just run past the one that I killed? You might want to get that checked out there, buddy. It sounds a little, diseased. You might be coming down with something. So the parking garage is going to be the bane of my existence because I don't know where the rest of the items are. I feel like one of these is the key. The key. There's anything in here. Nope. I've already checked over here. There's no way to get into that. Yeah, it's just a mystery what this key goes to. I mean, it says, I think... Not that. Or that. Yeah. Still open the car's doors and trunk with its keyless entry buttons. 43. Oh, hang on. Hey, figured it out. Is it this one? Which one did it open? Oh, that one. Okay. Gun stock. Why do you need a stock for a pistol? Are we making it into a rifle? Is that what's going on here? Seems really, really silly. Let's make sure I got everything here. I did. Or maybe because I haven't played Resident Evil 4, I don't know what this gun is supposed to be like.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
Okay.
What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
Okay. That is a big asshole. So now what?
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Sweet. Does that mean we get new guns? I want new guns. Doesn't everybody want new guns? Awesome. Alright, guys, that's all the time I'm going to take up for today. If you liked it, hit that like button. Subscribe to us if you haven't done so already. Ring the bell so you get all the notifications no matter what we do. And looks like we're getting along pretty quickly on this game. Now that I know exactly what to do and where to go, it might not be so bad next time. Might still shit my pants a couple times, but whatever. It's the world is my oyster at this point. But anyway, guys, until next time. Oh wait, no, I gotta let you know what's going on screen there. On the left is a recommended for you video. Basically, what it is whatever you've been watching of our content, it's probably going to recommend something else similar to that. The one on the right is going to be last episode, which is yesterday's episode. And then in the center there is that subscribe button that I talked about earlier. But anyway, guys, we're going to go into this gun shop in the next episode. Next time on Resident Evil 2. I was going to like make a Dragon Ball Z joke there, but... kind of fell flat. I'm sorry. You guys stay frosty.